I'm Jamie. I'm a ladies coach at Bradford City Disability Football Club. We've got our ladies team. It's been running less than 6 months. So they're absolutely just, I'm stunned. We stood here at George's Park in the FA People's Cup Disability. We were in the semi-final. The ladies are just absolutely over the moon. Some of these ladies, you know, Huddersfield supporters, Leeds supporters, wearing City shirts because we've got a team and it's great fun for them. Come on, City!
Natasha Hannum, and I play for Bradford City Disability Club. What I like about the youth is playing and taking part.
Come on, City!
Right, well done. Come on, girls, you can do it. Come on.
Let's go. We're in the finals. The ladies, they didn't win. They've come second. It's an amazing achievement. I mean, they've been going less than 6 months. They are second in, you know, a major national final. I could genuinely only like cry. I'm so proud of them all. They all worked so hard to get here. And it makes all the effort and energy and the work that we put in so worth it when you see them achieving stuff like this.